This guy started squiggling lines onto this canvas. At first, it's a little confusing to see what he is trying to draw, but after a few more squiggles, it turns out to be quite a bit handy.